Some people have asked us, why would we fly a truck with 2,000 drones? Well, you know, if you want to develop the future, you need to come up with some really bold ideas. And we
are
using our technology and our knowledge to try to do what is thought of being impossible. Doing that to be able to come up with smart and sustainable solutions. That's why we are trying a lot of new things. You know, it all starts with an idea. Some ideas will never fly, but some will. And when they do, they will change the world. If you want to invent the future, you first have to imagine it. But you know, it's all about perspectives.